Have you ever tried being with a girl?
Have you ever tried being with a man?
Don't be sick.
You're calling me sick.
What do you want?
I just want to see you. And, maybe a good night kiss.
I don't know what I think, yeah? I'm just a Muslim. Gay's just wrong.
And you don't want anything to do with me.
What have they done to her?
Well, it's not fucking around.
What am I doing?
Hey, Cassie. You made her look beautiful.
Well, she is beautiful.
You got something to tell me?
I don't know. I like your hair. Your top's nice. I love you. Any of those?
Twatty cock ever again.
What's up, Nips?
Oh, hey, come on, Shell.
I was waiting for you to tell me. Time's up, you wanker!
Jesus, what have you done this time? Sid?
I don't know.
Oh, Christ's sake!
I must say, she is a fiery one.
Tone, shouldn't you, you know, go after her? She'll come back.
Michelle! What happened?
Never mind!
Did he screw someone again?
Again?
I tried to tell you, Shell.
About who?
But you never want to hear it.
About who, for Christ's sakes?
Jenny, Mags, Kelly, White Justine, Black Justine, Butsy from the Geography Trip, Pushka from the Choir.
Abigail! Abigail Stock. He promised he hadn't. Why didn't you tell me you're supposed to be my friend?
Chow, I tried. I just didn't want to... It's just Tony, right?
Did you do him?
What? Don't be so stupid, Michelle.
I bet you wanted to fuck him. Cheers, Chow! That's what friends are for, yeah?
Whatever, Chow.
Don't tell anyone. Everyone will think...
Think what, Max? That you're a dirty little slut who fucks around with other people's boyfriends.
I'm sorry. I don't know what happened. He just... It was nothing. Can we just pretend it didn't happen, yeah?
Go away.
Oh, God.
If we're going to see that again, never mind lick it. Now listen to me, okay? It's over. Over and... Oh, Christ.
Drink?
No. God, Michelle.
Who are you talking to?
Nobody.
I'm going to be sick. I feel better.
Good. You going to tell me what's happened? Possibly Tony? Listen, I'm sure you can work it out.
Oh God, I love him so much. And I made him go away.
Talk.
Yeah.
Yeah. Communication. That's the key.
Fuck off, you wanker! No, you listen to me, Tosser! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! For the last time! Fucking leave me alone!
Shall I drive you home?
Thanks.
What in hell?
I know who that was.
Who?
On the phone. It was Chris, wasn't it?
Of course not. Why on earth would Chris ring me?
Angie! Angie! Look, I made you ready. Go in the car park.
You want me, Angie?
Oh, fuck!
I don't see why you couldn't catch the bus home.
Cash outage. Look, it's not my fault the student residencies are 5 miles away. Anyway, I wanted to see you.
Shut up, some... Chris, okay?
Hey, Michelle, I don't mind. She got her own problems, ain't you, Michelle?
Shut up, Chris, okay? Cheers, Angie. I'm really grateful for the hockey kit and everything.
So am I.
Shut it!
Yours? It's all right, you know.
It's not all right.
I know you want me.
I don't want you!
Makes perfect sense.
None of this makes sense. I'm your fucking psychology teacher, okay? It was a mistake, and I'm not doing it again.
Shell! Shell! Hey, Nips! It is the east, and Juliet is the sun.
Arise, fair sun, and kill the envious moon, who is already sick and pale with grief.
Why don't you just leave her alone for a bit?
Sydney?
She thinks you're a tit.
She doesn't think I'm a tit.
Why'd you put all this shit at home?
Look around, Sydney. Fuck all ever happens in this shitty little town. You've got to improvise.
no matter who you hurt.
So I messed around with Maxie a bit. So what? He was bored, I was bored, Michelle was bored, and now we're not. And she's gonna feel so good when she gets me back.
You sure?
Don't be such a dildo, Sid. Of course she will.
It is my lady. Oh, it is my love. Oh, that she knew she were.
She speaks, yet she says nothing.
What of that?
Her eye discourses. I will answer it. Sid?
You see, Sydney? Now you're getting it. Now you're getting it.
What? Babe, she's doing it again.
Michelle, don't look at Malcolm in a funny way when he's eating.
Does he have to make that noise?
I'm only eating, for Christ's sakes.
I'm only eating.
Babe, I've got that delivery coming today. So do you let me in a dosh?
Oh, yeah.
Why are you giving him money?
Sweetheart, we're married. We all want Malcolm's new venture to be a success, don't we?
Cheers, babe.
Why are you being so horrible? Why do you care?
I do care, but, you know, in an I'm already late for work kind of way, so come on, make it snappy.
I dumped Tony.
Oh, right, what for?
Because he went down on a boy in my history class while I was watching.
Right, well, you know, say you're sorry or something, I don't know. And try and be nice to Malcolm. Anyway, what are you doing today?
Thought I'd lounge around the house in my underwear.
Great, okay. Look. Please be nice to Malcolm. I love him. He's my husband. Try and be happy for me.
Good morning, Malcolm. Good morning. The weather out there this morning will be wetter when you
Jesus. A psychology teacher can do that.
Yes, she can. Oh, but look, we've got to keep it under wraps, yeah?
Mm. Oh, she got you good, Tone.
That wasn't Michelle. This was.
Hey, Nips. People have got issues. If anyone else wants to take a pop, then please, go for it now. Better out than in. Sydney, are you going to tell me what's going on? It's like a fucking episode of the OC, isn't it?
Nothing, just leave it, okay?
Right. Everyone.
You okay, Angie?
Yeah.
Why were you in that scarf thing?
It's a bit drafty today.
It doesn't suit you, Ange.
Anyway, who's presenting?
It's me.
Okay, well, get on with it.
The role of sex in power relationships.
I asked you to write that.
Yeah. Power is the single most important force in the universe. Money and looks mean nothing except for the power they give us. Second most important is sex. So sex plus power equals fun.
Whatever you did that Michelle's too upset to talk about, I hope you're ashamed of yourself.
It's all my fault. I got off with Tony on the Russia trip. I only did it because I fell out with Amwell when he said he hated gays, so I got upset. And Tony said he'd give me a head to cheer me up, you know, and I didn't mean anything, but I lost my head, and then he gave me a head, and then we got the porter from Russia. And I'm really, really sorry for being a slut, okay?
Right, well, anyone else want to get something up their chest?
I'm in love with...
Sit!
Thank you.
Angie. Michelle. How unsafe to see you, isn't it?
Can I ask you something?
Yeah?
Okay, I was just wondering how many times you fucked my boyfriend.
Oh, Abby, you didn't.
Very, very rude of you, yeah. It's just horrid. Don't worry. He fucks everyone, including boys. So you've got that in common.
Absolute bitch!
Hey, hey, hey. Easy, Abby, easy.
Oh, God, I didn't! I just wouldn't!
Ridiculous. I wouldn't go there, mate. Don't know what she's picked up, know what I mean?
That's the
absolute limit,
Abby. Oh, me! I want to shit her, the fucking bitch, cow! Whore!
Look, perhaps you could go, yeah? I'm Josh, by the way. Abigail's brother.
Sweet. Okay, well, bye, girls. Bye, Abby. Do you ever make some school out?
Let me go! I want to tell her tits off! Let go of me!
Wow.
Come here, you curly haired tot! I'm gonna fuck you up!
But I'm no fool, my heart's just exposed. I'm just weathering the flaws. And you're not the man I thought, I suppose. You leave me tender to the blues.
How long are you going to keep this up for?
You know what? I never realised how fucking knackering it is to know you, Tone.
It's fun, though.
You think? Anyway, what do you want? You know what? Tell me you love me.
You know I love you, Nibs.
No! Tell me like you'd die for me. Like nothing else matters. Like your world stops turning because of me. Like you mean it, you little shit. Go on.
I mean, come on.
Wrong answer, Tony. Fuck off, I'm busy.
Our love's in danger, I might as well be loving her. You look at me like I'm a stranger. You look at me like I'm not there. I gaze into your eyes of blue, but their beauty.
Hi, this is Cass.
Is not for
Don't bother
me
leaving a message because I'm not listening.
Someone who's gone. You're dreaming of the one you really love. You're dreaming of the one you really.
Hi.
Hi.
You love me, right? You really love me.
Yeah.
How much?
A lot.
That would do.
Wait, what are we?
It's now, Sid. It's now, okay? You go.
No, you.
You.
Why not you?
Michelle, my glasses.
Are we going to practice safe sex?
All in good time. Stand by for the lift. Sid.
I think I can honestly say that that has never happened before.
Bugger. Come on, grab my tits. Grab them! Yeah?
I don't know, Shell.
I'll take it off.
Shell.
It's got a funny clip.
Shell! I've dreamt of this twice a night for the past 8 years, to be exact.
and 3 times on birthdays.
Wow. Was I good?
Oh, yeah, yeah. But this feels funny, you know?
My tits feel funny.
No, no, you've got a lovely handful. But the thing is, you're Michelle. My friend Michelle.
Do you fancy someone else?
I think I do. But we're okay, yeah? Because this isn't right when you're missing someone too.
Sid, have you got a razor I could borrow?
It's okay, Dad. I'm sure she's just a bit upset.
Liz, yeah, yeah, listen, it's conclusive. He's not gay!
Should have rung, but she doesn't answer anyway. Let's go.
Just because you made someone try to kill herself doesn't mean she won't be glad to see you.
You reckon? That's it, we're going.
For Christ's sake, come on!
Jesus, what are they all doing?
They're trying to be happy, Sid. It isn't easy.
No. Can you see her?
Let's mingle. Just being conspicuous.
Whoa! Oh! Cass.
Oh, wow. Hi. What a lovely surprise.
Hey, Cass. How are you doing?
Oh, I'm so cool. But we're not supposed to have visitors during happy time.
We won't be long, Cass. Sid wants to say something.
Lovely.
I'll leave you to it, okay?
You want to stroke my pussy? Isn't he lovely? There were 4, but they won't let Jared look after them anymore.
Cass, I'm sorry you tried to kill yourself because of me.
Oh, that's okay, Sid.
I realised something. I've been an idiot.
Yes.
And I was hoping maybe you'd give me another chance.
Oh, wow, Sid. Cool. You're so lovely, wow.
Great.
And if I wasn't going out with Simon, then that would be amazing.
Simon?
That's me.
We've got so much in common.
Depression, self-loathing.
And he knows we can't have a physical thing because I don't do this anymore.
I'm still hoping you'll change your mind.
I won't. So you see, it's also exciting.
Right.
He wants me.
I do.
And he can never have me.
I'm hopeful.
It's just perfect, isn't it?
Forget to light this. I find it rather cool for Kenya this time of year. Okay.
Okay, Marjorie. Ready?
Quite. Now, did you have a word with the Prince of Wales? He simply must stop coming into my room. He's a frightful cad and, well, I mean, I'm old enough to be his mother.
Ah. Hi. What are you doing here?
Visiting. What are you doing?
Working with my mum. She kind of owns the place. I think you might be breaking the rules.
Oh, leave the girl alone. She's tremendous size and deserves a little respect.
You're right, Marjorie. Take your time.
Thank you.
Listen, So you fancy coffee, maybe? Tomorrow?
Yeah. Nice.
Mud dog, then. Tomorrow, about midday.
Okay. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Would you mind having a word with the quartermaster? I like my Angelo preferably very well cooked.
Oh, I'll see what I can do. Thank you.
Hello? What the fuck?
They've sent me too many fucking bongo dongo dogs.
You know Mum meets clients here on a Tuesday.
So? Look, and I've only got two Jerry giraffes.
Why are you such a wanker, Malcolm?
Eh?
I know you're using her. Spending her money on your half-arsed little fuck-ups. I can only assume you've got a huge cock. Because there's no other reason she'd waste her time on a tit like you. That's Bongo Dongo Dog, and this is Jerry Giraffe.
Hey, babe.
I have got clients coming round in 8 minutes to buy into my unique vision of modern furnishings and fabrics.
I thought that we could put a few of them about and then, you know, maybe your clients could buy them sort of thing.
You think my clients would decorate their homes with these?
Sure they would, babe. Look at the little expression on his face. Look, oh, I love it. It ain't lovely,
mate. Get these fucking, now, babe, fucking fuckers out of my fucking house!
You bitch, you keep your hands off my stuff.
Tosser, keep your crap out of my house.
There's nowhere else to put it, you cow. And keep your stupid daughter out of my face.
Oh, they were so right about you.
Oh, yeah? About what?
You're a useless, lazy tosser.
Fat old slapper.
Fuck you.
Fuck you right back. Right up your big, fat, lardy ass.
Goodbye, Malcolm.
Malcolm says you were rude to him. You'll go and say you're sorry.
No!
Go and say you're sorry to my husband! Right, go on then.
I'm sorry, Malcolm. I should never have said you have a big cock. I now realise I was mistaken.
That's not how it sounds, babe.
I know. Because you do, don't you?
What?
Have an unfeasibly large cock.
Yep.
Well, get it out then, Bongo Dongo boy, because I'm ready to make up.
Oh, she does my head in. He's my third stepdad in 7 years. 20 fucking 7 years old. And, oh, Jesus. I mean, that's disgusting, right? That's...
Well, I don't know. It's better she's got someone, isn't it?
You think?
God, yeah. Mother hasn't been laid in 10 years. Probably why she's so far off her trolley.
She's what?
Well, she's complete nuts. Psychotic basket case.
And she's a...
Yeah, child psychiatrist.
It's nice.
What?
Having someone to talk to you. My last boyfriend never really spoke to me.
How's that?
It's hard to explain. Everything Tony says, you can't work out whether it's a joke or an insult or... I don't know.
Sounds like he wore you out.
Yeah. You really know how to get me talking, don't you?
Well, son of a psychiatrist. Get it every sudden day.
Your mother analyses you.
And the rest. I'm unstable with neurotic obsessive tendencies. I take them. Keeps her happy and keeps me happy too, actually.
God. You're very upfront.
What other way is there to be?
Josh. Trying to get out of here.
Where to?
A few drinks. I don't know.
Let's go.
Fuck the drinks. Let's go to my place.
One is a gun with a thought for my sweetheart. Tony, you're looking so, so fit. Fit as fuck, yeah? Yeah?
Hi, Abby.
I heard you dumped that chav girl. That's so safe. Slut.
We just weren't on the same level intellectually. Not like you and me, eh, Abby?
I am rather brainy.
Yes. Which was why I was thinking you might be just the right person to help with my photographic project. It's a study of the human form. In-depth, a focused study.
Well, that sounds jolly interesting, Tony. When were you thinking of starting? Because I'm absolutely completely free right now, yeah?
Cool. My place?
Safe.
You're lovely.
Am I?
Yeah. You're clever, funny, and very, very pretty.
I think one of my tits is bigger than the other.
What?
It's... Never mind.
Really have to take those things.
Yeah, afraid so. Done it for so long. Mother used to send them up with breakfast. I'd get a bit wobbly otherwise.
I can't believe that. You should try without.
No, you wouldn't like me so much.
I think I would.
Who's that?
I thought everybody was out.
Cheers, mate. I'll get honest, yeah.
Mark.
I thought you was at college today.
You know, of all my mum's marriages, I think this has been the shortest.
I don't have to explain this to you.
No, you don't.
Tell her I'm sorry. I just can't hack it, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Something to remember me by.
Careless. Goodbye, Malcolm. Whistle, don't you?
You put your lips together and... on your face.
Here's a tenner. Get her own shape, yeah?
Stay not, be gone, live, and hereafter say, a madman's mercy may thee run away.
What? Who?
Josh! He sent me pictures of Abigail. She's gone.
Who's Josh? Shao.
Oh, God. He warned me. He's fucking crazy. I feel so weird.
Oh, babes. You'll be okay.
You know, because I'm just being me. I can't help it if I'm a funny old cow with a loud mouth and a big bum.
Your bum's not that big.
You know, I never felt tired around him. It felt good, really good. And now he's gone, the fucking twat. And I know he loves me. He's just a scaredy cat.
Sorry,
you know, I really, really loved having sex with him.
Hi. I'm so sorry, Shell. Come on, let me see. Jesus, I didn't know if you'd get your legs into that position.
He warned me. Told me his family was screwy. Told me he was too.
Well, that's pretty screwy. Taking beaver shots of your own sister. Delete them.
Has he tried to ring you?
About 1,000 times.
Don't.
Don't worry. Drink. Welcome.
are you doing?
Not so clever as it goes.
Why is that then, wanker?
I just miss the big mouth and the big bum.
She's my mum, Malcolm. Watch your lip.
I always blow it, all right? I get jumpy. I wish I could, like, fucking just... I'm a wanker. I'm a wanker. Does she miss me?
No. Right. She fucking misses you. But you let her down, Malcolm. That can't happen again. So decide. Stay here or get your coat. Don't you fucking dare go back on it.
Let's go.
I'm staying out here. Spruce up, man.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. You're a proper girl, yeah?
Yeah.
Hello, Nips. Heard about Pervy, boy. He really needs to learn how to use a phone. Centaur, you've got to be careful with that.
Yeah, you're probably right, Tone.
So? Can we stop this now?
And?
Get back to normal.
Stuff happens. You get over it.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, but.
Shell, got nasty.
Yeah. What are you doing here?
I came because it turns out that, as it goes, I think I might love you.
It's an awfully long sentence, Tony.
Well, yeah, but... Yeah. Shell. I said it, okay? I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Beg.
Sorry?
You heard me, Tone.
Okay. Look, please, can we get back? I won't do any of it again. The cheating and lying...
Undermining, sneering, taunting, manipulating.
Okay. Yeah, all of those things. I promise. So?
So I'll see you around.
What is so sexy about thighs?
I've heard a lot about you, Effie. Not all of it good.
I'm worried about
it. God, that was fucking...
Do you want to kiss me, Sid?
Love is a lesson to learn.